When it comes to the compatibility of mobile games on PC, SmartGaga is definitely the way to go, as this app player has been my favorite for so long. With its optimization capacity for games, many low-spec users are more interested towards SmartGaga. I have received an enormous amount of requests from you guys about the best settings of this emulator. So this video is dedicated to all of you. We can easily play all the games at higher settings, but there are some players like me who have a lot of interest in playing PUBG, but the device specifications become a bottleneck between me and my smooth gameplay. So, in my gaming journey, I used to adjust some settings from inside PUBG as well as SmartGaga settings and some major system settings as well to gain some performance and FPS boost. Hey everyone, welcome to Nepags. I am Saurabh, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you the only way to fix lags on SmartGaga while playing games for very low-end PCs. We will start our adjustment from PUBG in-game graphics settings, and then we will adjust some system settings as well. And after that, I'll show you how you can step up the overall performance of your device. If you haven't watched my previous video on how to download and install SmartGaga on your PC, then please watch it first. So let's begin without any delay. First of all, open PUBG and go to settings. I'll make a different video for this gameplay settings adjustment. But for this tutorial, let's go to graphics settings. I'll adjust the settings of combat only because this tutorial is going to be very long and you can copy the combat settings and adjust the same settings to lobby as well. First of all, we have graphics settings. Normally, it's good to lower up to the bottom, but let's keep it balanced. Now keep medium frame rate because the combination of balanced graphics and medium frame rate gives more details while gaming. Set the style to classic, as it will be easy to track enemies when combined with medium frame rate. Turn anti-aliasing off. It will make the texture smooth and we don't want the smoothness because the movement will be blurry and less visible. Leave the colorblind mode. Disable shadows as well, because the shadows options fit better with higher gameplay settings. Increase brightness up to 110 to clearly see the texture to track movements. Once you set all the settings, close the settings menu from PUBG. Now close the game as well. After the in-game settings, let's move to SmartGaga settings. First of all, access the settings menu from this settings icon located at the top right part of SmartGaga emulator. Inside settings, we have three different options available: basic, advanced, and games. Inside the basic tab, we have nothing much, but the Android option may be useful. If your system lags a lot, then you can downgrade your Android version to 4.4.2. Otherwise, the auto option does a pretty decent job here. Inside the advanced tab, we have most of the settings available. Let's begin from resolution. Set the resolution to 960x540. And the DPI is allocated automatically with the screen resolution. Now let's move to CPU. The CPU core plays a really important part in your gaming performance. If you have graphics card, then select 2 cores. Otherwise, choose all the 4 cores and move to the RAM settings. As we are setting the SmartGaga for low-end PCs, we have to allocate half of the available RAM. So if you have 2GB of RAM, then allocate 1GB for SmartGaga. I'll do 256M. Inside the renderer option, you will find DirectX and OpenGL. I would suggest you to try OpenGL at first, and if it doesn't seem to work, change it to DirectX, because some CPUs are more compatible with DirectX and some are more with OpenGL. And same goes with GPU as well. Now, select the independent graphic option and then leave the playback and microphone option. The last option inside the SmartGaga emulator is games, and this special option gives you the ability to set different settings for every game. As you remember, we have previously set the resolution and renderer, but now let's set them again for PUBG. You can use these settings on all other games as well. Choose 720p resolution and normal renderer quality. If you leave it at auto, the renderer will occupy more resources, which cause crashes and lags in this system. Finally, click on save and click reboot on the pop-up. These are the settings of SmartGaga only. Now we are going to change settings from our system. The first thing we have to do is to change default graphics settings and set it to best performance. To do so, go to Start and search for settings. Inside settings, choose display. Then scroll down and select graphics. Now, under custom options for the app section, choose desktop app. Then click browse. Now follow me carefully. Navigate to your C drive, then click on program files. Now scroll down and select Titan Service. The Titan Service application is actually the SmartGaga emulator. Then click on add. After that, click on SmartGaga and select options. Inside the pop-up, choose high performance and click save. Now close the settings. After this, let's change power option to performance mode. So go to start and search for the control panel. Select hardware and sounds. Go to power options. Now you might have an option called performance. Choose it. And if you want to create your own power plan, click on create a power plan from the left hand side. Then select high performance. Under the name section, write high performance and click next. Finally, click on create. Now let's enable game mode. Go to start and search for settings. Open settings. Go to gaming and click on game mode. Then enable game mode from here. Finally, the most important setting we have to set is priority. Press Ctrl Shift and Escape at once and Task Manager will open up. From there, go to the Details tab. Go to SmartGaga or Titan Service and right click on it. Hover over Set Priority and select Priority to High. Do this just before playing a game. If you do this at first, then your system will lag. This setting will utilize your PC's resources mostly to SmartGaga. And you have to do this process every time before you play PUBG. These are the major settings you have to change in order to get more FPS and improve performance. In the upcoming videos, I'll find new tricks and methods to improve performance of your device. Till then, stay tuned. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. If it works, let me know, either by hitting the like button or even by writing a comment. Plus, let's hit the target of 10 likes in this video. Finally, if you like this tutorial, then subscribe to my channel for more useful videos like this. And this much for today guys, see you in the next video.